This NSF project includes both research and education. So our research is addressing a critical hardware security problem. So nowadays, today, the computer system is everywhere. Software offers the intelligence, while the semiconductor hardware provides the infrastructure. However, what if the infrastructure contains vulnerabilities? The attackers can exploit the vulnerabilities through the software. So our project is to apply the large language model to identify hardware bugs and then analyze causality to determine what software can trigger those bugs. So also, we plan to develop framework to automatically do the above procedure so that we do not need to involve the human labor and also the specified knowledge so that it can save the money and resource for the semiconductor industry. This project will enhance the curriculum at K-State by integrating the generative AI in our courses and giving students hands-on experience regarding the semiconductor, regarding the hardware security.